Look, guys, we don't feel so bad.
Merry Christmas!
My name is Nezzy. Welcome to a new vlog. It is late in the week. Actually, it's hump day. It's Wednesday, December. Good Lord. 22nd. And I am on my way to work. So do any of you have this problem? I have a lot of clothes. A lot of clothes. When I say a lot of clothes, a lot of clothes. However, I find myself wearing the same thing all the time. Why? Now, you know, to get off the subject a little bit, this is a 45 mile an hour road where I'm at now. Why are people doing like 60, 70? And it's a school zone. I don't get it. I don't get it. Anyway, excuse me, back to the clothes thing. I have a lot of clothes, guys, and I just find myself wearing the same thing. I guess it's because I'm going to work, but even on the weekend I look and I'm like, what am I gonna wear? I got so many clothes. Hey guys, it's Thursday, December 23rd, and I'm on my way home. Just left work. Well, I left work about 10 minutes ago, and I am on my way home. Actually, Diesel and I are going to urgent care. We are going to get tested for COVID again. The numbers are going up again, unfortunately, so we just want to be safe. Hey guys, so I'm back. It's 4:48.
You back? Where'd you go?
I was vlogging earlier. I'm in the car with Diesel, in his truck. We are at Culver's because we're hungry. We haven't eaten since this morning, right? He's laughing at me. I really haven't eaten since this morning.
Because I feel like we always...
I know.
We're always hungry. We always talk about food all the time.
I know.
And I exposed myself on our last vlog to show how much...
Oh, yeah. On our last mukbang.
The greediness is real.
Yeah. As I was saying earlier, we went to urgent care to get tested, but there was a 2-hour wait. So we decided to leave and just go back early in the morning. The lady said that they open from 9 to 5, so we're gonna try to be there a little before 9, get online. Well, yeah, we will be there. So
trust and believe.
Nobody wants to cook.
I think
everybody's online here. So I'm not sure if you know what Culver's is, but let me do that. That's Culver's. Hold on, what's my tele thing? Culver's? Yeah, they're pretty good. So here's the line. We're
it's
like
Chicago based. Came out of Chicago.
Oh, is it?
Originally came out of Chicago.
It's a yeah, he's okay.
It's like Matilda's.
Today was so cold this morning. How cold was it? It was 35 degrees this morning. And that was beautiful. I was about 64, but it's nice out now. We're supposed to try to get some bike helmets, because if you saw the last vlog, I look like a fool with that little helmet.
So, they credit my account.
Yeah, they credit my account too. We returned those ugly helmets back to Target. So the guy that helped us with the bikes, James from Oliver's Cycle Sports, he is going to help us with helmets. Anyway, guys, we're going to Hilton Head this weekend coming up, and we're excited. I've been there before. Diesel's never been there before. Of course, he's been to South Carolina, but
yeah, you ordered the whole board. What you ordering?
That's what we're gonna do. Order the whole. Damn, should I try that fish? You know what? I'm gonna try the fish. But I want the tenders too. Are you getting the double butter burger?
Yeah, I don't know what's with this person. They ordered everything in the menu.
He's getting the double butter burger. How much was that order?
$25.74.
That burger do look good.
Yes. You want the butter?
No, I want the seafood and North Atlantic codfish.
Okay,
sandwich.
What
else did I say?
What do you got diet? You got diet root beer?
Yeah.
Yeah, diet root beer.
Diet root beer.
Mm.
Okay.
And I'm going to get the butter, the double butter burger with bacon on it.
With cheese?
Yes, ma'am. And pickles. Extra pickles.
Okay.
No, this is the sandwich.
Of course.
And...
8-piece tenders.
Oh, and the 8-piece tenders.
Okay.
That's it.
Will do. And 2843 at the window.
Okay.
I was talking about the people in front of us. Their order was 25. Ours is 28. Hey,
who's agreeing one now? YouTube channel.
We just got our food, guys. Your boy here bugging out.
You wild out.
We just wiped our hands with bacteria. No manners. I wanted to show them first. Covers. That's yours.
I know. Take it out. You want to show them?
No, you got to show your food. Anyway, these are the tenders. We said our grace. And we have honey mustard.
Why does this thing look dry?
I don't know. We have honey mustard.
Oh, man, they ain't putting no ketchup in there.
This honey mustard's okay. No ketchup? And barbecue.
I got some ketchup.
Barbecue. Happy, happy, joy, joy. You got ketchup? Mm-hmm. Oh, they gave us more sauces, yeah. Oh, God, all the fries are like... They're not piping hot.
No.
They're not piping hot.
Fries, that's not good. Hey, give me a chicken...
I'm sorry, yeah.
Tender, right?
Yeah. You know what was my... Is that my... This is my burger. We always eating, right? Every time we're on here, did you take my nugget?
What are you talking about?
You took my nugget. My tender.
Oh, it's all tenders.
I was... These are really good. My day was okay. It was boring. There was nobody at work. One of the doctors and his wife gave me a beautiful pocketbook for Christmas. And another doctor gave me a gift card to Target.
Give us a gift card?
He gave me a gift card. I worked for 5 doctors and only 2 gave me something. It's okay. So here's my sandwich. It's cute, small.
I already bitten in mine.
Take it back. On that side, though.
Hey guys, it's Christmas Eve, and look what your boy got on.
Merry Christmas.
It's Christmas Eve. Look what he's doing. Look what he made me do.
Oh, yeah, like I really convinced you.
You
really,
sure did. You sure did. Arm. He said, babe, you're not going to wear your pajamas? Yep. So we got our Christmas pajamas on. Merry Christmas Eve. We are on our way to Oliver's Cycle Shop to try to get helmets. I'm driving my car. And so that's why we're going like this. What the heck? We're in Florida. Even if we were in New York, what the heck? Look, guys, we don't feel so bad.
Merry Christmas!
Dear boy. Now, hey guys, so I'm back. We're back. We went and got our helmets. I'm not gonna show you yet because, well, mine had to be ordered and it won't be here till Wednesday or Thursday. Hopefully, it'll be here Wednesday because Thursday night we're leaving to go to Hilton Head, South Carolina, and we are taking our bikes. So I guess that's when we'll show you when we are riding our bikes in South Carolina. They're really nice. They're much better than the ones we got at Target. These were a little pricey, but I mean safety first, right? So Diesel got a blue color and mine is, I think James at Oliver Cycle Shop said it's a marigold. It's like a yellow with a tint of orange in it. It's really nice. So James, if you're watching, thanks again for your
Christmas.
It's Christmas Day, and we just wanted to come on here and wish you and your family a very Merry Christmas, and we are going to show you what we gave each other for Christmas. And by the way, I just did a makeup look on this look, so please check that out. That's going to be in the next video.
You want to go first?
Yeah, so we gave each other our gifts earlier, like last week. Well, the first gift I got from him, which he got me last month, was my MacBook Pro. This is a 16-inch, so this was my gift from him. And I thank you very much for getting me this. He got me this because he knows I am very serious of doing this YouTube, and you know, I do need a laptop. Well, actually, I did have one, but this is just an upgrade, so thank you, baby, for this. He also got me a pair of Air Jordan 1s, and these are in the color, it says white pine green, light smoke gray.
Mid-SCs, you call?
Yeah, well, they're the mid. They're mid. They're not high top or the low, so they're mids. And this is what they look like. I love these sneakers. Look how cool these are. Aren't these nice? Nice? These are color. Dope.
Yeah, nice color.
Dope! So I can add these to my collection, and I like the way the green on here, the Jordan emblem, is like shiny. These are dope. Yeah. So I'm gonna rock these. I gotta get an outfit for this.
Yeah, I'm gonna say you have something matching with. I know you got gray.
I need an outfit for this. Hint, hint.
I got you.
He always does. So yeah, he got me this. So now you would like to show them what I got you?
And she got me a dash cam, where something I've been, she knows I've been wanting something like this, because the way how the people are here in Florida, they drive wild cowboys. This is a very nice, very 4K, like a TV. Like,
yeah, picture. It's a 4K. Mm-hmm.
The picture of it is, you know, unbelievable. I don't have it. I have it actually in my truck, so we're going to set it up when we go out later, stuff like that. And another posted video I think I showed you guys, she bought me this sneaker bag.
Let me help you, baby.
It's made by Soul Promise. Very dope. I love the color. I picked the color because I'm always having black, you know, or maybe I had picked blue or something like that. So I wanted something different. So this is like one of them, like a taupe, you know, cognac type color. Love it. Love
and it holds your passport here. Yeah. It holds another pair of sneakers. How many sneakers does it hold?
Five.
Five pairs of sneakers.
TSA approved.
Approved,
yes.
TSA
yes.
Approved. And it has a little handle, like when he goes traveling. It's really cool. Yeah. And it holds his laptop as well.
Yeah. took me a minute to pull it out. There you go.
Yeah.
Got wheels on it. Roll it. Mm-hmm. Beautiful thing.
Yeah. And then I also got him, I got us both the same shirt, a matching outfit.
Nike, yeah. Nike. So we'll show it later on.
In another vlog. We'll have it on. We'll look like twinsies.
Twinsies, I like that.
Twinsies. But anyway, guys, we are going. You're welcome. We're going to end this vlog. And again, we wish you and your family a safe and happy, blessed,
Merry
Christmas.
Love y'all. Thank you.
We love y'all. Please subscribe, comment, and like on this, and share this video.
Continue supporting us. Appreciate
yes, it. Please. Until then, we'll see you soon.
Peace.
Adios.